Hi, I'm David Capocci, and I'm one of the owners here at Paca Pride Guest Ranch, located along the famed Mountain Loop Highway, a national scenic byway in the Cascade Mountains outside of Granite Falls, Washington. Here at Paca Pride, we're known for two things. One, our love of alpacas, and two, our reinvention of your camping experience using an ancient structure known as yurts. Come here, let me show you. Here at Paca Pride features beds and linens, electricity and heat, allowing us to be your base camp for your mountain loop experience. Go out during the day, hike the trails, come back, have a nice comfy bed at night, warm and cozy. Here at Paca Pride, it's all about sustainability. We feature farm fresh eggs from our free range chickens, and we grow this amazing fiber from these animals that have been domesticated for centuries down in South America, alpacas and llamas. Come discover why their fiber is softer than cashmere and warmer than wool. Right, boys? When you're running a business that's open to the public, you meet a lot of different people. One of my mantras is others are merely mirrors of yourself, and that which you love, hate, or are sensitive to in another person really reflects what you love, hate, or are sensitive to within yourself. I try to use that as a reflection of how I can learn something from everybody who comes up here to our guest ranch, as well as using that as an opportunity to help maybe impart some of our knowledge about homesteaded, alpacas and llamas, even chickens. This is Uber, our 16-year-old white llama here, and in llama years, that's pretty old. But I'll tell you, one of the things you learn around these animals is how calm and gentle they really are. Want a piece of grass over?